Good evening, and welcome to the White Elk Middle School Choir Concert. My name is Ryder, and I'm in the 8th grade.
And my name is Faith, and I am in the 7th grade chorus. Before we begin, we'd like to share a little bit of what we learned about our audience etiquette.
That's a fancy word for what the audience should do at concerts. At a choir concert, the etiquette might be different than for other performances you might have been to.
For example, at a rock concert, the audience is expected to scream and yell and cheer like this.
But at a choir concert, audience etiquette is just to clap politely after the piece is finished, just like this.
Another important part of concert etiquette is listening during the songs. We've worked hard to prepare this music and we want everyone to be able to enjoy it.
So please save your talking for after we've finished and make sure you silence your cell phones before our concert begins.
And if you need to leave the auditorium during the concert for any reason, please wait until...
Now that you know all about audience etiquette, we're ready to begin. Our first song is Karibuni, an East African folk song that means welcome.
We're excited to welcome you all to our concert. We hope you enjoy.
Our next piece is called Caritas Abunda. This title is Latin for Charity Abounds. This piece was written by Hildegard von Bingen, the first known composer in the history of music. Here's Caritas Abunda, performed by the 8th grade chorus.
Thank you. grade chorus will now sing Peace in This House, a song that talks about how we are stronger together and should work together with peace and hope.
Thank you.
she was only 13 years old. The song compares a rainy day to having a sad mood and reminds us that even when we have rainy days, there is still sunshine and hope.
Our concert, we have a few people to thank. First, all of our custodians for helping us set up the choir room this year and helping us to be able to use this auditorium for our concert. We'd also like to thank Mr. Huffaker for helping us set up the stage and run the sound for the concert. Special thanks also go to our administrators, Mrs. Brody and Mr. King, for supporting our music program, and to all the teachers who volunteered to help with our concert tonight. And of course, finally, we want to thank all of you for coming to support the students tonight.
Is Ain't Gonna Let Nobody Turn Me Around.
The piece is a freedom song from the civil rights movement with additional words added from a poem by Langston Hughes.
In this song, you will hear all of the White Oak Choir students.
We hope you've enjoyed our concert this evening, and we look forward to seeing you again at our winter concert on December 5th.